reclining behind a rack of coals having a smoke when the man dressed as Mother Goose came out of the back room. Maybe it was just the cough syrup talking, but when Kevin saw the man putting his goose head back on, he got real scared.
It was fast times on the red chair.
And it taken over Alan's soul. Kevin didn't much like the thought of somebody taking over Alan's soul and living inside his body. So he figured he'd straighten things out right quick.
Hey kids, look at all these Reggie, shows your feet.
I wish I could play here forever. That probably would happen because I have necrotizing fasciitis and I'm gonna die unless I sell enough of them to afford medical help. You don't want the Bigfoot goose to die, do you?
Kevin waited until the goose had his back turned to him and was talking to all the kids. Then he snuck up behind him really quickly and smacked him a real sweet.